I believe so.
Talk of Oxbridge.
Yes, sir.
Getting rather big for your boots, aren't you?
No, sir.
No, sir? Yes, sir. I think they're tyke lines. The boys in your dorm say you wear a locket around your neck. Is that so?
Yes, sir.
A locket? This is a boys' school, man.
I am a boy, sir.
Then you must behave like one. Now, give this locket to me.
No, sir.
No, sir. Am I to punish you, man? Am I to have you flogged?
Oh, you can do exactly as you choose, sir. You can take a flying fuck at a rolling donut. Just not take my
wife. And leave it. I'm going to have him suspended by...
Suspended? Suspended? Because of the locket?
Because I wouldn't let them have my locket.
What's... Can I see this locket?
I suppose so. If you want to.
Well, where did you get this?
I can't tell you that. It's a secret.
Oh, I know. It's for a girlfriend, isn't it? Is there a picture in here? Oh,
yes, Mum. Can I
have it? Why not, Mum? It's your girlfriend. Don't be so... Is she beautiful?
Oh, Mum.
Let me look. Let me go.
Mum, what is it?
When were you photographed this morning?
What?
When? Tell me, Edward. Edward!
Mum, you silly old thing. It's not me, that's Mickey.
What?
Mickey, you remember my friend when I was little. That's Mickey and his mother. Why did you think it was me? I never looked a bit like Mickey.
No, it's just...
You're right. You're not in again like you used to be, are you?
Where did you get that look from, Edward? Why do you wear it?
I can't tell you that, Mum. I've explained. It's a secret. I can't tell you.
But I'm your mother.
I know. But I still can't tell you. It's not important. I'm going up to my room. It's just a secret. Everybody has secrets. Don't you have secrets?
Did you really feel that you had become secure? The time had rushed away. That there's no one by the window, no one knocking at your door. Did you believe that you were free at last, free from the broken looking glass? Now